наша гордость, во-первых, это история и традиция.
We are writing the chronicles of the Russian medical science. Russian State Medical University, named after Pirogov, has been making its invaluable contribution in the science development for over 100 years. The history of the oldest medical higher educational establishment of Russia goes back to the year of 1906. The world's greatest figures, the founders of scientific schools, made a priceless influence on the formation of the modern medical. This is precisely why nowadays the best medical staff of the country is taught here, having gone a long way. Now, RSMU is entering a new epoch of development, the epoch of new opportunities and advanced technologies. We are forming a new quality of education. Involved in the modern educational process, RSMU places its stake, first of all, on the quality of education. Forming new standards of education, we are establishing a steady foundation of the future doctor. Today's student who is making his first steps in the noblest occupation of helping people. To take him by the hand, to lead him along the difficult, to support in any endeavors, and to bring up firmness of the spirit. These are the tasks of the teacher, the most important coach for any doctor.
Наш институт делает большие шаги в улучшении, во-первых, качества преподавания. Поэтому большое внимание сейчас уделяется педагогическому процессу.
Academic and teaching staff of the university is represented by specialists of the international value, having state awards, huge experience, and prime knowledge. Handing on the lamp of the great medical man of the past, nowadays we are forming new standards of the quality of education.
Кафедры расположены на базе городских больниц. Мы, конечно, создаем все условия для студентов.
Russian State Medical University has over 9,000 students, 115 study departments included in 11 faculties, the rich practical base in 90 clinics of the city, the progressive future of the Russian medicine.
Наш университет будет придерживаться той же политической линии, которую исторически он взял на себя. Быть всегда в передовых. Быть всегда на страже решения тех проблем, которые ставят перед нами и наш учредитель, и наше руководство страны.
We are implementing innovative technologies to be always a step ahead, to develop the newest technological achievements, to establish a steady foundation of the Russian medicine. These are the primary objectives of Russian State Medical University. Scientific schools of RSMU, widely known outside Russia, are the basis of the modern education. The best top brains of the medicine have been forming the fundamental basement of the modern science. Bearing on the colossal experience of generations, implementing the innovative technologies, continuously following the principles of future doctors' ongoing practice, we are forming new standards of the modern man's quality of life. We are for never-failing improvement. Academic and educational centers of perinatal pathology, reanimation and intensive care, scientific method centers, support of fundamental nature research, cooperation with the largest domestic and foreign institutions, implementation of national research programs are the basis of the innovative educational strategy, the strategy targeted at progressive, originative development. Every year, several thousand students from all around Russia and foreign countries enter Russian State Medical University. Care and upbringing of each of them is an important task of the higher educational establishment. Becoming a professional is impossible without good quality organization of students' life. RSMU is a closed infrastructure, a campus equipped with everything necessary for life, rest and personal improvement. A vast sport complex, the university hostels are four standalone 15-storied buildings, accommodating 4,000 students. An active program of students' creative talents development is arranged in RSMU. Research group works successfully. We are creating the future of the Russian medicine.
Сегодня говорить об обучении и не опираться на современную науку – это бесперспективно.
Extensive development of science and technologies is inseparably associated with new developments. We are living with tomorrow in mind. Now we are bringing up the future generation of doctors, providing the best conditions for research and practical studies. We are implementing prospective projects, caring about social value of our graduates, their creative and sports life. We are building science and research institutions, establishing a fundamental basement of the medicine of the coming decades. We are targeted at innovations, the dominating factor of the higher educational establishment development. Every year, RSMU graduates plant young trees in the university park. The trees are getting bigger and stronger, as well as new specialists working for the human benefit. We take pride in them and confidently look into the future. The future of the country. The future of the Russian medicine.